This is the elevator in the absolutely beautiful and historic Williams County Courthouse in Bryan, Ohio. I'm not sure what kind of elevator this originally was, but it received a slap-on mod with some interesting fixtures. So let's go ahead and take a ride. Right here it is. Looks actually very nice. And it even appears to have been a Haughton, judging by the floor plate. Go for. And we'll look at the indicator. This courthouse is actually my favorite in the state of Ohio because it's an exact, and I mean an exact replica of the Noble County Courthouse in Albion, Indiana. I'll include a link of that video in the description. Here we are, four. Very nice. Right, let's go back down to one. Right. And we're gonna cab view. This is a really nice elevator. Even the cab is similar to the one in the Noble County Courthouse. The only difference is the one in Noble County was an Otis, and this elevator is of course a Haughton. The competitor, ooh. So almost down to one here. Yep, here we are, one. In just a minute here, we're gonna take one more ride up to four. Right. Let's take one more ride up to four. All right. Here's your fixtures. I think these are Epco fixtures. I could be wrong. Here's your key switches. And the certificate, which is not in the elevator. Indicator. And up here is your firefighter's operation and old Haughton plate. Here we are, four. And let's end it down on one. Right. So once again, here's the key switches. And here's your fixtures. Also, down here is your phone. Non-ADA. Here we are, one. Right, here we are. Let's get out. Right, there it goes. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed. As you can see, this is a gorgeous courthouse. Look at that old staircase right there. Very beautiful. Also, here's a picture of the courthouse. As you can see, very similar to Noble County. There's a description. And this is the old courthouse. All right. That's it.